Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing a quick 10 minute snatch waist workout to give you that tiny waist that you have been looking for. Now this is part two of a two-part series dedicated to get that snatch waist. So if that's what you're looking for, you've come to the right video. So without further ado, let's get on to the workout. Today's workout is going to be done in two sets, 40 seconds on, 10 seconds off, with a 20 second rest between these sets. The first workout we have are hip twists, so you get in that plank position and twist your hips from left to right. The second exercise, we have a rainbow. So you're going to get in that V position and bring your legs together from left to right in a rainbow type motion. Third exercise, we have our fire hydrant. So you're gonna get on all fours and you're gonna lift your leg up like a dog and kind of pretend like you're peeing on a fire hydrant. Now we're gonna be doing this on both sides. So once you finish doing your first leg, you're gonna have a little 10 second break in between and then you're gonna go right to the next leg. The fourth exercise we have are cross leg taps. So you're going to lift one leg up while you're laying flat on your mat, and while your leg is up, you're gonna take the opposite arm and reach to that leg, or you can do like what I did and bring that leg up and just take your arm and reach to your side.
What does love feel like?
And our fifth and final exercise are heel touches. So you're gonna lay flat on your mat, bring your knees up a little 90 degree position, and you're gonna take your hands and bring them to the heels of your foot. Now if you want to activate different parts of your abs, you can do the heels and then bring it to your calves like I did, or you can just stay going heel to heel. So that is set one. You have finally completed that. We have one more set left. But if you look up on the screen, you're going to see a list of the workouts that we're doing today. So if you're one of those people that like to have a list of the workouts, you can just take a screenshot or a picture of what you see on the screen right now. that's the workout, guys. I just want to say I'm so proud of you for making it to the end, and thank you for watching this video. If you want to help support me, leave a comment, like, subscribe. That would really help me to make more videos for you guys, and I would really appreciate it. But, thank you for watching, and have a beautiful day.